Now to a Global News follow-up about lawn care. Now that might not sound hazardous, but it was for Consumer SOS after confronting an angry contractor. The story also got a lot of reaction. Our Sean O'Shea joins us now with more. What's the fallout?
So far, you're right. Lawn care stories don't typically turn into physical confrontations, but it did yesterday. We were trying to help a frustrated homeowner get the service she paid for. That's when the trouble started. Tonight, another contractor stepped forward to make things right. His name is Carmelo Lamana, a lawn care contractor unhappy with the spotlight. On Thursday, Lamana was on the run, unwilling to answer questions about why he took a customer's money but didn't do work. Nesmina Lada paid Lamana $100 to cut her lawn and kill the weeds, but she says he didn't finish the job.
In my opinion, I got zero value.
She says she called Lamana several times and got the brush off.
He sent me a text message as soon as he left saying that we went to a bad start, so he wasn't going to come back.
But you didn't actually finish the job. Lada called Global News instead, and we tracked Lamana down.
How'd you do that? Come on,
he wasn't talking, getting away in a sprint.
Take people's money.
It's the kind of story that hits a nerve with professional landscapers.
That's some way to do. You saw the story we did yesterday. How'd you feel about that?
I woke up this morning, saw it on Twitter, and immediately I wanted to respond because it just makes the industry that we all work so hard in look bad. We're just treating it properly and getting it into proper shape.
So Kyle Tobin's company Lawn Savers and Hank Dean in Landscaping came to the rescue, deploying a fully equipped crew to do the job the right way, cutting, trimming, and cleaning up after themselves. Tobin says the contractor who tried to kill Lada's weeds was using banned chemicals.
And the product on the side has a telltale signature of a banned substance that was used.
You definitely want to go with a professional because a professional is going to knows what they're doing.
Tobin says beware contractors without the right equipment, making promises of a beautiful lawn overnight.
No different than going to the gym. You can't go to the gym, work out once, and then all of a sudden be all buff and have a six-pack.
Lamana didn't even cut the grass as promised, and he offered no explanation for why. Just a run and this punch for our cameraman. Not the kind of follow-through a customer would expect when paying for work. But the response we got in an effort to help Nesmina Lada get the work she paid for.
We talked to Carmelo Lamana's lawyer today and offered an opportunity to speak to us again, not running, but we didn't hear back. Lada's happy with the work now and now knows about checking out a contractor before hiring and not relying strictly on a pamphlet in the mailbox. And for those who've asked us how Rick Holinsky, our cameraman, is, he's doing okay, but he's going to need about a week off work after that injury. Farah, back to you.
Okay, thank you.